Because of COVID-19, the air we breathe and the things we touch are no longer safe. Shared air and surfaces harbor risks due to COVID and other pathogens. But with ActivePure technology, air and surfaces can be purified and disinfected quickly and safely while you share and occupy spaces with others. ActivePure is a patented advanced active form of PCO technology. It works by creating and propelling safe and powerful disinfecting molecules into the air in a room, which quickly seek and destroy pathogens everywhere. ActivePure molecules work by piercing the shell of a virus or bacteria to destroy its living environment, thereby preventing it from replicating or doing harm. ActivePure technology is designed to use the law of gases to carry its safe disinfecting molecules into every nook and cranny in every shared space. The law of gases is the reason that the smell of microwaved popcorn immediately spreads through your entire home. These odorless and invisible ActivePure molecules fly through the air from our portable or installed ActivePure products, quickly and safely destroying pathogens in the air and on surfaces. ActivePure is very different from other technologies that take a passive approach and require that the pathogen be pulled into an inefficient filter, UV light, or plain PCO mechanism. ActivePure does not wait to see if by luck the pathogen is captured. It seeks and destroys them quickly, wherever they may be, in the air you breathe or on the surfaces you touch. ActivePure can deliver measurable and guaranteed results, giving you the peace of mind to know that you are providing the best protection for the people you care for.
Almost overnight, everyone has become concerned about the safety of their environment, at home, work, school, everywhere. The world has changed forever, and a new technology is here to solve at least part of the problem, and it started by solving a problem in space. Here's a Forbes article from 2017. It was written by Greg Autry. Describes himself as a space wonk, and he's a USC professor. He discusses how the space program has created a lot of products that we use all the time, like GPS, for example. And in the article, he was talking about how NASA had a problem. They had astronauts up in space, and the air scrubbers that they used were fine when there were only humans there, but once the astronauts started growing plants, the plants emit other chemicals that are harmful to humans, and their air scrubbers didn't do the job. So researchers with the Wisconsin Center for Space Automation and Robotics came to NASA's rescue with a special kind of scrubber that uses an ultra-thin layer of titanium dioxide with ultraviolet light in the presence of oxygen. This drives a chemical process on the metal surface that breaks apart organic molecules in the air. It works great to remove the ethylene, that was the problem with the plants, and keep those space veggies fresh, but it also turns out that the anti-organic function of that system can destroy the cell walls of bacteria. It can take apart viruses and decompose mold spores and other allergens in the air. This is huge. So although their discovery worked, it didn't have a practical application until a company called Aeris came along, and they invested over $10 million in acquiring the technology, and they created a practical Earth-based system that can do just that. It can kill those viruses and all the rest. It's called ActivePure technology. The system utilizes ambient moisture in the air to release hydroxyls and hydrogen peroxide from the processes into the air. Research shows that in addition to taking down airborne organics, these molecules settle on room surfaces where they effectively neutralize germs. This solved their problem, and the ActivePure technology is being used right now in the space station. And it was such a breakthrough that the founder of the company and this product were inducted in the Space Technology Hall of Fame. And that's what we're presenting to you, ActivePure technology. The most powerful and proven air and surface purification technology ever discovered. And this is our primary product, the Air and Surface Pro with ActivePure technology. It's a nice looking machine, and it's about the size of a dorm room speaker. It simply plugs into the wall. When using an Air and Surface Pro, you will discover a clean like you've never known before. Breathe, feel, and experience the ActivePure difference. This picture is showing an Air and Surface Pro in a room, and it destroys pollen, dust mites, viruses, dust, mold spores, and VOCs, which are harmful chemicals emitted by plastics and paint and that type of thing. It destroys them all. And it destroys them not only in the air, but on all the surfaces, inside all the cracks and crevices, anywhere the air from the Air and Surface Pro touches, it destroys them. This shows a Petri dish that was taken from a swab on someone's counter. It grew for a while and now it looks like a pizza. And then they put an Air and Surface Pro in the room and waited a while, swabbed the same area, and look, nothing grows. It's all dead. Please understand, this is not an air filter. An air filter is a passive technology that can only affect whatever molecules hit the filter. And it's not just an ultraviolet light inside an HVAC system. Those are almost completely ineffective. No, what this is, the ActivePure system creates these molecules. We call them ActivePure molecules that are created in the machine that takes water out of the air, creates those molecules, and then blows them into the air. So the molecules are in the air. They travel to wherever the contaminants are. It travels through the air, killing everything that's bad in the air. And then wherever those molecules land on the surface, it kills it there as well. We take the solution to the pollution. The Aris company recently changed their name to the ActivePure company. And this is a picture of their home office in Dallas, Texas. This is not a stock photo. That's their real building. And this is their factory in Bristol, Virginia. It's about 500,000 square feet. I mean, it's a real facility. It's a real company. This is a real product, and it's patent protected, and it's made in the USA. Where ActivePure is used, actually, it's easier to say, where is it not being used? It's being used in millions of homes and businesses, in the NASA space station, at the Ground Zero Museum in New York City, at the Liberty Bell Museum in Philadelphia, in hospitals, doctor's offices, professional sports facilities, nursing homes, hotels, schools, and even our portable units are in cars, buses, and Uber and Lyft. It's everywhere. Here are just some of the schools using our technology. This is just a small list. But obviously every classroom should have an Air and Surface Pro in it. So how does it work? Units with ActivePure technology pull free oxygen and water molecules that are already in the air through ActivePure's patented honeycomb matrix. The technology creates powerful oxidizers known as ActivePure molecules that are then released back into the room. Not a filter, right? They're released back into the room where they seek and destroy DNA and RNA viruses, including the SARS-CoV-2 novel coronavirus, the swine flu, the H1N1, the avian bird flu, hepatitis A, MS2 bacteriophage, regardless of their size, on surfaces and in the air. I'm going to show you some studies now that were all done at FDA-compliant laboratories. This is real research. Here's the destruction of RNA viruses. In only 30 minutes, it was a 99.999% destruction. That's called a 5-log. And then in an hour, it was 99.9999. That's a 6-log destruction. That's as high as it gets. It was virtually gone in 1 hour. And this is a DNA virus. Very similar. And very similar in their killing. Look at that. It's virtually all gone in an hour. How about gram-positive bacteria, Staphylococcus? Same kind of thing. Just kills it. Destroys it. Gram-negative bacteria, same thing. How about black mold? I know a lot of areas in the country have problems with black mold, Aspergillus niger. Same kind of thing. In 30 minutes, 99.9%. In an hour, 99.99% destruction of black mold. Here's a bad guy, MRSA, antibiotic-resistant staph. It's a very bad condition. People get this, they go in the hospital, and they come out with MRSA, and a lot of people die from this. It's very bad. Look at this, in 2 hours, it's almost all gone. I mean, this is a tough one. 99.9% reduction in 24 hours. This should be in every medical facility, shouldn't it? This study from the University of Cincinnati is showing the airborne contaminants, right? Just the stuff floating around in the air. You know, you see dust and things floating around in your air. If you have a sunbeam coming through a window, it knocks it all down. You will notice a huge difference. It is amazing. And this is a big one. This is a recent study on the SARS-CoV-2 virus itself. Using this unit, using the Air and Surface Pro, in only 3 minutes, it destroyed 99.96% of the airborne SARS-CoV-2. Imagine that. It's in the air, and in 3 minutes, it's almost all completely gone. And by the way, it was on the lowest setting. Do you see what we're getting to here? We can create safe environments using this little unit. Here's some more hotel rooms, right? Fungi knocks it all down. Bacteria, same thing. I mean, imagine in a hotel room. Now, I never thought of this before, but you think about what's on the remote control, what's on this surface or that surface. But here, put an Air and Surface Pro in there. It creates a safe environment in the air and on all of the surfaces. Professional sports locker room, same thing. After what I've just shown you, it's easy to predict that ActivePure technology may actually become a requirement in indoor places soon, right? This is from October 2020, California OSHA COVID-19 General Checklist for Fitness Facilities. This is for gyms. And this is part of what they had to say. And here it says, where possible, install upgrades to improve air filtration and ventilation, make the air quality better, clean the HVAC intakes and returns daily. Imagine that. Yikes. Perform thorough cleaning in high traffic areas, frequently disinfect commonly used surfaces. Put in our Air and Surface Pro technology. It will handle most, if not all, of these kinds of things. This is the solution. All indoor spaces need the Air and Surface Pro to disinfect the air and surfaces continually to keep everyone safe. So here's some information about the device. Each unit covers 3,000 square feet. So if you have 5,000 square feet in your business or such, then you'd use two of these units. If you have a home under 3,000 square feet, you need one. If you have a bigger home, use two. It comes with a full 3-year warranty. There's very minimal maintenance. It uses only 43 watts on the high setting. That's basically a light bulb. It's very quiet. They're made in the USA. It ships within 24 to 48 hours. And the price is only $1,499 plus tax and shipping. How can you afford not to have one of these? And these stickers are available to stick onto your windows or doors to let your patrons know if you have a business, let them know they're being protected. The Air and Surface Pro, we would be happy to take your order right now, so you too can enjoy a cleaner, healthier environment. Thank you.